Hey guys, it's James of Fourth Wall Reviews, showing off first my new haircut. Got my haircut today. It is extremely too hot for hair. Content not made for kids. And I got me a new hat today. That was given to me by my next door neighbor's mother. I want to tell them thank you for that. But it is a Home Depot rental hat. And no, I'm not renting the hat. I can keep the hat is mine. Horrible humor aside. This is the newest hat for my collection. It's a Velcro back. Adjustable. And I do have it adjusted to fit my head. Like, comment, and subscribe.
It ain't bad.
Hey guys, I'd like to make a little bit of a correction. The Home Depot rental hat. I'd like to make a little bit of a correction. The hat was gifted by my next door neighbor's mother, but the hat actually belonged to my next door neighbor's father. And he said he was going to give me the hat because he didn't want it. He had rented some equipment, ended up with a Home Depot, blah, blah, blah. But he didn't want the hat because he don't really wear it. So I ended up with that because I do collect hats. This is my Home Depot hat. This is my new Home Depot hat.